Good morning. This is day one of our vacation.
Sync has connected to your phone and is reminding you that 911 assist is set to off.
And we're ready to go. So it's July 6, 2016. We're in Marshall. We're heading to Memphis tonight. And then the following day down to New Orleans. And then we'll debark on the 10th for our cruise. Yay! And where are we going? Whatever. Embark, debark, oak bark. So we'll be heading around to, where are we heading, honey?
Today?
No, to the cruise.
Oh, to Cozumel, Mexico, Belize City, Belize, and Rotan Island, Mahogany Bay, Honduras.
All right. So we're ready.
Ready.
So we're going to do some traveling for a while, and tonight we'll be in Memphis. We'll hit Jerry Lawler's Bar and Grill. And then I'll do some filming down there, hopefully on Beale Street, have a couple cold ones, and we'll go from there. So we'll talk to you later. All right, we're heading into Memphis. Here's our sign, downtown. That's where we're going, to get down. We're heading in. I got my sugar mama. Hello.
Hello.
Sorry if you're up close there, sorry. All right, we're heading in. I'll come back on.
Right. River.
Here we go. We're crossing the river. No stopping on bridge.
Here we go. Take exit 1 on right.
That's right.
Front Street.
You see that pyramid over there? We're trying to figure out what that is. And then over here.
There's where we're staying.
We're staying over here. Somewhere. And we're heading up. And Tennessee, we're coming to it. Tennessee State Line. There it is.
Bridge.
And there's Tennessee. We're good, we're money.
Take exit.
All right, there's Bass Pro Shop. That's what that pyramid is. That's pretty cool. All right, we're going to head down now and get to our hotel and everything, get all situated. We're going to do some filming later. We head down to Beale Street. That's pretty here.
Hotel. There's my beauty queen. This is the inside we're going to sleep in. And now we're going to head downstairs. And there's outside, and we're heading up. All right, we're outside. We're going to head down. And it's hot. What is it, like 90?
Yeah, muggy.
And there's our little trolley car station we went to last time and took the trolley around the city. I think this time we're just going to walk.
There's the trolley.
There's the trolley right there. Yeah, I got her. And now we're going to walk down to Beale Street and check it out. There's a park over here. Yeah, we can look at the waterfall. Come on.
And we're walking up to the fountain. It's not the Fountain of Youth, but it is a water fountain. We're gonna check it out for a minute and kind of check out the area here. Kind of muggy. There's an old, looks like a band used to play or something over here. Pretty cool. This is called a gazebo. I just read it on the little placard right there. That was pretty cool. Alright, we're heading down to Beale Street. I have a carriage. And we're walking. Alright.
Which one?
Checking out the main areas here. Downtown, we just went up on this mural here. It's pretty cool. This is the guy that did it. So yeah, pretty neat. Okay, we're getting close to Beale Street. We're just seeing the Orpheum Theater. Which they are playing something. Yeah, pretty cool. And there is
Let me get my bearing here. There it is, Beale Street. All right, we're heading down. And action, we are here on Beale Street. And look at all that action down there. With my lady. We got the Hard Rock Cafe. We got BB King's.
Is that Jerry Lawler's right there with the crown on it?
Oh, there it is, Jerry Lawler's. That's where we're going to eat, the King. There it is. All right, we're heading down there now. King impersonator with the King. All right, we're moving up. And you see Beale Street is blocked off, which is awesome. And guess what's right there? BB King's. We ate there last time, about 6 years ago. So now we're going to go see the King tonight, Jerry Lawler, which is right there. And then have a Coke, some other rendezvous, which is awesome. All right, we're heading in. All right, I'm concentrating on Beale Street here, but it's pretty awesome, pretty packed. It's a Wednesday night, July 6th. It is just jamming here. Pretty awesome. There's Jerry Lawler's. We're gonna go in. And other places. So we're inside. Here's the menu, which looks pretty awesome. Inside of the King's place. Cool. Yeah. All right. All right, here Old FedEx Forum, which is now up in South Coliseum. Awesome. We're cruising and boozing. She was used cruising and boozing. Look at her. Double taker. Look at her. Coyote Ugly. Right? Outside Coyote Ugly, it's time to go in there. There's Colonel Sanders or somebody, I don't know who it is. But I had a good time here in Beale Street with my beauty queen. And we just went out of Coyote Ugly. You can see all the cool bikes here, they're lighting up like Christmas trees here. Pretty cool. Tin roof. Tin roof! Rusted. Might be heading into the Kings here in Jerry Lee Lewis. Not sure yet though. But, yeah. Pretty, a lot of action here. You see a lot of people here. purple. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Rum and Boogie Cafe. Let's see if we get Terry Lawler's. Pretty awesome. Real estate ain't changed much.